All right, happening here, it is a milestone celebration at Waterfire this weekend. Joining us this morning to tell us all about the weekend's special Ring of Fire included in the big event is our friend Bronwyn right here, along with Lisa Dandenu of Navigant Credit Union. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning, Will. How are you?
Nice to have you here. We always love seeing you because we know before we, you know, after we see you, Waterfire is going to be happening. This weekend is a big weekend for you guys.
Well, it's a huge weekend. One, we've been on a hiatus since June 13th, right. So there hasn't been a Waterfire weekend. So I think everybody's really geared up and we're really ready to launch into our season.
Sure.
And this fire is awesome. We're celebrating Navigant Credit Union's 100th anniversary, which Lisa will talk about in a little while, kicking it off with this massive 100-person torch ceremony, again, celebrating 100 years of Navigant Credit Union, which is great. We've got a lot of new things, too. Cox Business is our other sponsor, but we've got a scavenger hunt, which we've never done before.
Now, this is part, just so everyone knows, this is going to be like an Instagram scavenger hunt, so if you don't have Instagram now on your smartphone, download it, get it, sign up, do whatever you got to do.
Exactly, because what we'll be doing is you sign up, go to the Waterfire website, it'll give you all the directions that you need, but people can go down to Waterfire, and then there are all these clues that are going to take people around to different places in Waterfire, and they'll be taking pictures and selfies, and you know, and then there's going to be some winners for the people that finish, and then some second runner-ups and everything like that, and Navigant Credit Union actually is doing a drawing for one of the winners for a $50 gift certificate, which is great, but another great way to get people to see different things in the installation.
Because a lot of times I would imagine people walk around Waterfire, they may go to the same spots that they always go to. They spread their wings and spread the horizons and check everything out.
Exactly. Right. And then again, Dunkin' Donuts doing their smoothies, which I saw you and Michaela taste testing.
Yes, and they're good? Very, very good. Look at the Waterfire. I mean, you know, if you want Providence, if you have not, you know, go downtown, down in the city of Providence, I mean, this is quintessential Providence, Rhode Island when you see Waterfire. And for you, Lisa, Navigant Credit Union, first time they've been a part of Waterfire. This is a great thing.
It is, and it's a great year for us. We're celebrating our 100th anniversary, and our campaign is the next 100. So what that means is we're celebrating all that's happened in the past, giving a great nod and a thank you to all that's made us successful. And then the next 100 is really focusing on what we're going to do for the next 100 years to improve the communities. And so we've got lots of great events planned throughout the year. We've had some more to come. We did some scholarships. We usually give scholarships every year. This year we were able to give 100 scholarships to 100 students in the communities. We're co-sponsoring Waterfire,
right.
A tremendous opportunity to be a part of this unique festivity in Rhode Island.
I was going to say, after Navigant Credit Union being around for 100 years, to be able to give back to the community and for something that so many people look forward to in the summertime, in the fall, this is great for Navigant.
It is. It is. We're happy to be a part of it. You know, it's a birthday party. We've got lots of birthday celebrations planned for the rest of the year. And this is going to be a big one.
This is going to be a big one.
Yes, I hope so. We can work on that, right, Bronwyn?
We can work on that. And Spaga is back. You know, our fire spinner
bald
and long ponytail.
Nothing wrong with being bald.
Exactly. He's one of our favorites. He's going to be doing a special performance 9:45 to 10:45 and doing some of his amazing.
So what time does the event kick off tomorrow?
So lighting's going to start a little bit earlier than normal, but so sunset 8:18. We're going to start probably lighting around 8:30 because we've got filming. There's a group from Canada and the Smithsonian Channel that's going to be coming down and filming Waterfire
actually
from the air with drones, which is going to be amazing.
That's really wild. Well, great stuff. Well, a great weekend plan. Thanks so much, ladies, for being part of this and for coming in and giving us all this information. You can enjoy the fun happening in downtown Providence this weekend at Waterfire. The flames will be lit shortly after sunset tomorrow night.